system and see that in the moment of desperation, fear and helplessness, each of us can be a rainbow of hope. Then how we can extend ourselves in kindness and grace to one another. And you know for sure that there is no doubt, it's only us.